through his darkness, you will find him in your sword still beats a heart. You fought for love unspoiled by your darkness.
Damn.
You fought for your dreams. Now there's no way to win.
Disgusting.
In the head.
Hello everybody, my name is Wano and welcome to my channel One Legend, and today we're gonna play Hellblade Senua Sacrifice. Oke, sebelum kita mulai, subscribe dulu channel gua kalau kalian belum berlangganan channel gua, dan klik like video ini. Dan jangan lupa untuk aktifkan tombol notifikasi supaya kalian bisa terus update video gua. Oke, kita mulai videonya. Oke, sekarang helmnya sudah terbuka pintunya. Oh shit, it's like lagging. Cuma dapat 20 fps.
Shifting faces.
Shit, bisikan setan.
After a while, she could see the faces everywhere. The trees, the mountains.
Jadi setelah gua coba baca-baca tentang Hellblade, jadi si Senua ini ternyata punya penyakit mental namanya psikosis. Jadi dia suka dengar suara-suara dan halusinasi-halusinasi gitu.
I wonder.
Ah, kayak gini nih.
Can you see the faces too?
Bisik-bisik geli gitu. Ping gua.
If you look for them.
Hey. Nah, itu dia portalnya. Portal.
With the mark of Valravn.
Gerbang.
The mark of Certus. You may cross the bridge over the river of knives to Helheim.
Helheim. Oke, okay, sekarang kita bisa masuk. What?
There is no one here but me.
Not you.
Did you think that I would let you go? That you lost me back in the wilds? I will never let you go. You can't get rid of me. I am your shadow. And I will be watching when
nah,
you
ini salah satu halusinasinya dia.
Gasp.
I'm not ready to die.
You will be when you see what they did to your dear beloved. Searched for control, a way to pull through. When you were in love, you left him in tears to smother your furies and banish your fears. But in darkness they came, through stormy black seas they raided these shores. Do you still hear his screams? Now that you're home, he's so far away. They've taken his soul. To these gods you cannot pray. They can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through his darkness, you will find him. In your sword still beats a heart. You fought for love unspoiled by your darkness.
Damn.
You fought for your dreams. Now there's no way to win.
Disgusting.
In the head of his corpse lies the seat of his soul. So you must carry his vessel to bring him back home. Still beats a heart. The darkness touched you. Everyone could see it in the hollows of your eyes. A gaze averted from life. You ran from it but brought it nearer. Led it to him. An endless suffering worse than death. And you wanted to surrender. Abandon to find peace with the gods. No. The darkness won't allow it. So you will walk into the lair of the beast. Look it in the eye, and you will go to war. This is your mission. This is your quest. There is nothing else left.
Right. We're back. Oops, ada musuh. Come on, bitch. Yes. It's.
The gods made you a warrior for a reason. It's your call.
It's. Angel. Nice.
The only one that makes any sense.
It's curang lu, kedua. Wih, jatuh. It's. Oh shit.
Every gate you open into darkness brings another challenge.
Oof, ada nama gua.
Thank you.
Sam. Loh. Easy. Wah, ini agak kuat nih. Okay, another puzzle. Terus cari tiga tanda ini.
The journey to Helheim is never a straight one. Each must find their own path. Align yourself to its secrets, and you will find yours.
Fokus. Bisa begitu. Terkunci. Atas. Okay, X sudah dapat. Sekarang tanda S. Sini kayaknya. S. Nah, ini dia. Coba naik. Oh, itu dia. Easy. Kita balik. Faster, faster. Bisa gak lompat? Tidak bisa. Oke bro, sekian dulu video kali ini. Klik like dan subscribe. Terima kasih sudah nonton video gue. See you in next video. Bye-bye.